The McDonnell Douglas DC-8 is a long-range, narrow-body aircraft built by the Douglas Aircraft Company. After losing the May 1954 U.S. Air Force tanker competition to the Boeing KC-135, Douglas announced in July 1955 its derived jetliner project. The DC-8 came into service with Delta Airlines on September 18, 1959.